what do you just give us your assessment? I mean, what do you think? Obviously, the last inning there, but just how would you just assess it?
Came out. I mean, I felt great in the bullpen. Came out making pitchers. Walked the leadoff batter. But I mean, we had runners on third, one out, first inning. You know, you can't get them in. It's just timely hitting. Errors came at the wrong time as well. It's just nothing you can do about it. They're putting good swings on the ball. It's just, you can't change it when it already happened. So I'm looking forward to get out in the next start and just do what I do best.
The pitch to Rose, you go with the breaking ball there. You want to try to keep him off balance on the double and the fifth.
I was looking just to get first pitch ahead, and he's already seen it twice, so I mean, he's a great hitter. He stayed back and just drove the ball to right field. I mean, it can't be on the batter. He just stayed back and drove it.
Was it a breaking ball?
Yeah, it was a curveball.
And then the next batter, what did you throw him? Was that a fastball?
Yeah, it was a fastball. Him and Joey, I mean, they were putting really good swings on it. And, I mean, I think they're the best two hitters that I faced today. And you know, when you miss your spot, either they miss it or they make you pay, and that's what he did today.
You got too much of the plate with the fastball, you think?
It was a little over the middle, but I mean, I kept it low, but he just turned on it. Can't do nothing about it, like I said.
Jay, how do you handle this? I mean, you seem to be, even when it was going on out there, you seem to turn to a teammate and just sort of not laugh, but a little smile there. I mean, obviously you don't want this to happen, but when it does happen, how do you just mentally sort of handle it? I mean, you hear the crowd, a guy hits the ball to second base, people go berserk and stuff. I mean, how do you just handle it out?
I mean, when I go up a hit, walk somebody, I just look at the next batter and just try to get out. But today, you know, I just, you know, like I said, you can't do anything out when they're hitting, so. I mean, I just looked at it like, just can't do really nothing about it. And, you know, it's just, yeah, we're hitting the ball, I can't do nothing about it.
It's just one of those days, right? It's one of those days that can happen. Yeah.
I mean, this is probably the most hits I gave up in 3 years I can count. I mean, and, you know, I thought I handled it pretty good, getting hit around a little bit, but like I said, when they put the ball in play, just hope that you get out, so nothing happened today.
How would you